If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the Snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years maybe.
So, all the people they buried down here, who were they?
Warriors, kings, wizards.
Not living that one down, am I?
Nope, afraid not. Come on, we got another floor to search. Huh, big door. I'm learning to hate big doors.
Get on the other side. Time to get out of here. You haven't seen a Snatcher for a while. Mind now. Hey, help me with this! So, Del, you said kings are buried down here. That guy was definitely king of something. I gotta get through there and follow that Snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how?
Hey, there's a hole under this thing. I'll be pushing out of the way.
Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Dell likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that snatcher.
Anyone up for cutting through that gunk?
We're gonna find this snatcher. We gotta split up. Take the high path, cover you two.
Not the swarm, but no stranger! Take out the hunters up there!
They're dug in! Try flanking them!
You heard them? Let's get over there!
Too bad we still don't know where the hell we're going.
Yeah, yeah, details, details. I'll take that.
Hey, more door snot. In fairy tales, you get breadcrumb trails. We get snot doors.
It's like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there.
Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transporter.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago, when they brought all the bodies down.
So why bury Locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the Locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option. I'll take that. Come on, the dock is just ahead. Warn!
You sound surprised!
There's a nest opening up! Missed it! Ah,
Now time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders. Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the COG, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
So, Del, you think it'll work?
Maybe. I mean, old CogTech was built to last, so it should start?
All right, then. So, let's find the control station and fire it up.
Is turning this thing on a good idea? I mean, seriously, look at it.
Huh. Okay, that's weird. They left the fabricator in here.
Huh. I wonder if it still works.
Got it.
There we go. We're in business.
Yeah, great. We turned on the lights. So why didn't the engine start?
good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay. Where do we do that?
It's just across the way on the lower bridge.
All right, on it.
I'll stay back and fire it up when you're done.
Okay, we're good. Start it up.
Here goes nothing.
That's it. Now we go.
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
I admit, in my excitement, that I kind of forgot about that part.
Speaking of monsters,
we got a fabricator, right? I said we fortify the control deck. It's defensible, we can cover breach points.
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
Man, no matter what, we're gonna be in a short string on this platform.
A short what now?
String. My bad. More military talk.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Oh, it's a suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
Ah, so pretty much the usual, then.
Yeah, pretty much.
Guys, you hear that? What the hell's going on?
Shit! Those damn tentacles are getting caught in the gears!
Damn it! We gotta hold this deck!
Left side! Here they come!
Oh shit! Jovi's incoming!
Bunch of them over here! Help me!
Hey, get out of the way! Oh yeah! That's fine, Terry!
Got a problem over here!
Alright, who's next?
Oh no! More Jovis!
Oh. can't take much more of this. We gotta get this rig moving.
So let's restart it!
Wait, that's not gonna work. Grinding those tendrils cooked the engine. Without cooling it, we're not going anywhere.
Great. So now what?
We need to find the engine room. Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, I'm guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those mechanical...
Hey, get on the other valve!
...is paid off.
Yeah, here we go.
This better work.
Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Good, we're moving again. We're not out of this yet. Come on.
What just happened?
I don't know, but this ride sucks.
Move! Shit, we're gonna crash!
Oh, maybe try the emergency brake.
Where?
Other side of the platform! Let's go! The platform's spinning out!
We don't have time for this!
We're running out of time here!
Shit! Get out of the goddamn way! Is everyone all right?
Surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad. Okay, this is where those snatchers were going. Let's find out why.
So the Cog Mind Osmium down here. Seems like a big operation.
Yeah, Lancer bayonets used to be coated with osmium. Well, until they tapped out the mine, obviously.
Guys, let's head through here.
How is there still power down here?
These old mines run off geothermal. So as long as there's a planet, there's power.
Nice.
I'll take that.
That's a lot of guns.
Huh. Shit. They didn't just dump locust bodies. They dumped their weapons down here, too.
That's creepy.
Let's keep moving.
can't snatchers carry their prey all the way down here?
My guess, they're returning home to their hive.
Which means there's a whole lot of ugly down there waiting for us.
See that? Over there. Must be the hive.
There's more snatchers, too. Marcus is anywhere.
He's in there.
Yeah, agree. Let's get across. Guys, look at this. A locust shell.
Still intact, too.
Which means we know one thing. Swarm our locust.
So I heard locust shells are indestructible?
Put it this way. You smash a diamond against those things, the diamond shatters.
I know, but remember the crystals I dug out of that monster's hand? They look the same. Something's going on down here. Yep, watch your step. Heads up, company!
More locust shells. Terrific.
Well, we're definitely in the right place. Down that tunnel.
All this time, the locusts weren't dead. They were cocooned. Transforming.
Like what? Evil butterflies?
Oh, well, let me know when you come up with a better explanation.
Watch it. It's another one. moving!
So are Juvie's Locust?
I don't think so. You've seen the pods. They're part... us.
All right. Let's be careful in here. How the hell did he get down here?
Looks like an outer wild scavenger, maybe.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him. Shit, more than a few. Okay, this might be a problem. Watch out!
Get back in your pod!
Back in the pod! Well, on the bright side, every Juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what? That actually helps.
I know. Huh, look at that. Another stockpile. Load up. Sweet! Got it! Heads up! We got company! Snipers, take cover!
Go down!
That's it! We're clear! Nice!
Always wanted to drive one of these.
Good. I'll deal with this. Well, the good news is they're dead. The bad news, I kind of wrecked the loader.
Let's just move on, shall we?
Just had a thought. How the hell is that ore transporter going to get us back up?
Why? Because it's currently on fire?
Let's destroy that bridge when we come to it, okay? Let's go.
Under here.
Dad's radio. We must be heading right toward him. Hey, guys! See it! Alright, check the pods for my dad. He's gonna be in one of the newer ones. Hurry!
Not sure. All right. Watch its quills! I got you, hang on! It grabbed someone!
Oh, not a moment too soon!
Did we search for Marcus?
I don't know. Just start looking.
None of these look recent enough. We need a newer one.
Del, Kate, over here. That pod looks new.
Dad! Damn it! Come on! Come on! Come on! God damn it! Barry, damn it! Get up!
JD?
Dad!
Stop.
Get up! Come on, Dad, get up! Come
JD,
on!
Stop! You gotta let him go.
No.
He's gone.
Help me get his armor off!
You're okay, Dad. We got you.
Smell bad.
Oh. James. In that pod. I was in their network.
Network? What network?
This whole goddamn hive. It's all connected. All the people they've potted. I could feel them. The locusts never die, James.
Yeah, we figured that out.
Kate. Your mother.
What about my mother?
Yeah. She's alive. And she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
Where is she?
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them too. For a while. They didn't make it.
Oh, damn it. Oscar. Kate. I'm really...
Warning our friends isn't gonna help my mom.
All right. What's the plan to get topside?
You're not gonna like it.